Hi, my name is Steven Mostovy, and the building behind me called The Center. The headquarter of DBS is located at this building. I have an issue with DBS company bank account, and I'll tell you the story about this issue. So last week, I've got the payment from my customer from Hong Kong HSBC US dollars account in US dollars coming to my Hong Kong dollars account in DBS. Not to multi-currency account, but just to Hong Kong dollars account. And there was a conflict, and I called the hotline, and they said, like, don't worry, the funds will be credited to your account in Hong Kong dollars. We will exchange it manually, so don't worry, everything will be fine. After a couple of days, money was not there, and I tried to contact my relationship manager. I've left countless voice messages to him, but he never replied to me. So then I decided to come to the branch, which was in Chinsha 1, the nearest branch to my office. They couldn't help me. They said that they cannot see that transaction. So I decided to visit these headquarters, and they couldn't help me too. So after a week of phone calls, voice messages, I got no result. So after 2 days I spent here, finally I've talked to one of supervisors of business banking team. So she told me that I didn't pass some compliance regulation rules, and for that reason my account will be suspended. I went back to the office and I checked that my ex-relationship manager sent me some questions on 6th of August, and I've sent him all supporting documents. But the information I provided wasn't processed because my relationship manager left the bank. One more important thing, in request from my ex-relationship manager, there were a deadline, which was 20th of August. And I provided all documents before that date. And today is 16th of August. And yesterday I provided all hard copies to this office. And I want to know what is going on. And I got no answers for my questions. Guys, if you know anything about DBS, and if you have been to a situation like me, please leave a comment and give me a suggestion. What should I do next? I don't want to lose my bank account with this bank, because I like DBS. It's a good bank. And if I did something wrong, what should I do next? I'm Hong Kong permanent ID holder, so I opened this bank account with my ID. But I also provided, these days I provided my passport, which is Ukraine passport. So it might affect my bank account status. Another reason is, might be, I have some customers from Russia, Kazakhstan, whatever, small countries, but not from North Korea or Iran. Is there a list of countries which are kind of toxic for Hong Kong banks? If you have any insight regarding my situation, please contact me in comments or in description below this video. Thank you very much, and I will see you in next video. In next video, I will update. So subscribe to my channel and see you next time. Bye.